Oh yeah, come on, man. NFL draft.
Patrick Queen, baby.
Baltimore Ravens select Patrick Queen.
Let's go.
Linebacker.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Well, I guess it's not a surprise Patrick that we're seeing a draft dominated by Alabama.
You already know, man. We finna dominate. We finna dominate. That's what we wanted. Besides Kevin Murray.
His interception right before the
can't
half
believe we got him, bro. See how messed up, bro. See how fucked up. You put Jordan Brooks over Patrick Queen. Come on, man.
And he was over Clemson in the national title game. 2.5 sacks for loss,
man.
And have half a
we
sack.
He finally got a middle linebacker, boy. And he fast,
well,
too.
He was the defensive
Let's
MVP,
go, man.
And he was a
oh,
guy
man, Ravens,
on a mission.
Man. I'm excited, man. In round two, we got to get a receiver.
Well, without
we got to get
an
O-line. And we set, bro.
Still in front of him. Young player.
6 foot.
But he plays sideline to sideline.
230.
He may not be the biggest guy.
A little smaller. Don't matter. Let's see.
His ability to
watch the tape, though.
See ball, hit ball, diagnose play.
Quick.
And put a thumper on a running back.
Put it on you.
Against Clemson. I
put
just
it on
his
you, G.
Ability. There are several times in the game against Clemson where it was a screen play.
Ooh.
But it was in zone coverage where he
Let's
made a
go.
Tackle. And if he didn't make it, it was a touchdown. The Baltimore Ravens with their big beef up front with Calais Campbell, Brandon Williams.
Damn,
and
he quick. That's what we
They're
need,
gonna
bro.
They're going to have an undersized linebacker that's going to be clean.
That's
he's gonna
what
be able
we
to
need,
go
bro.
To sideline
can cover.
Clean and make plays in that defense.
Oh, I hate to cover. You play a little
sleep, little
he was alert.
I'm
excited.
I wrote down,
I'm so
like
excited, bro.
He was my 15th overall player, so you're getting tremendous
overall.
Value. His ability
super
to make plays sideline to sideline and just
super
the energy he plays with fits the Baltimore
me,
Ravens organization.
So
and
Boog,
you're
hey, Ravens fan.
Celebrating. I don't know if
what y'all
I
think about this pick, man.
Or not, but Eric
future
Acosta
Pro Bowl, future
LSU
All Pro, bro.
The first time the Ravens
you know what I'm
have
saying?
Ever drafted
Let's
an LSU
go.
Player. With Ozzie Newsom being an Alabama guy, I think he might have stepped out of the room for a minute.
Eric Acosta, man. EDC, we trust, man. Y'all already know.
Yeah, I think this
man.
Patrick Queen, he matches up as far as the cerebral part of the game and the physical part of the game. The guy plays smart. He can diagnose instantly.
Man,
and he's
get
a guy
your
who
face
can get
on my
the
screen,
spot
boy.